You, come closer. Your captain needs you. That devil Storm, something is... Now I know the island's secret. Now I know true power.
Another survivor.
Me? Well, this isn't the best way to make an acquaintance.
You've washed ashore on the good side.
Well, see, they came back tonight, but without their souls. They're wandering around the beach all aimless-like. The kind thing is to try and put them down for good. Would you mind? I know you didn't enjoy that, but once their souls are gone, it's the most you can do.
Oh, dear.
I didn't think to bring anything, but I can show you how to make do. Get some flint and wood, and make yourself a skinning knife at the fire. That's a start, at least.
Oh!
your skinning knife, eh? Pick yourself a fat one if you can. This is actually a good hunting spot.
Thank you.
Pick yourself a fat one if you can. This is actually a good hunting spot. Whole beach like this? Well, nothing like a warm meal.
I hope it doesn't.
I'm afraid so. Storms are just a fact of life here. The best we can do is keep records of all the ship's corruption claims. In fact, if you could scrub these ships for any keepsakes, the settlement will want them. Nice. You found a fair amount of records, I'd say. The Monarch's Bluff settlement keeps all this. It's a kind of memorial, I guess. I know you're probably... I know the corruption that remains is coming from the Sea Cave. You could go in there and just deal with it. It would make my day. But do be careful.
destroyed. Whatever it was,
wherever you came.
The thing is, I prefer we go back together. But it's my duty to stay. You go. Take this message to Constable Seville. You've been worried about corruption surging like this for a long time.
The leaders of this settlement don't want you to know the truth about corruption. Don't let them deceive you.
With every new face, I wonder, most likely, the time has come for us to batten down the hatches and seal the settlement. Take charity.
Let me again. I don't need to read it. Your timing is either if your time. Of course not. And I must not forget my role as a gracious host. You should check in at the inn and make yourself at home here. Return later, and we shall talk more.
Welcome to the Regent's Rise. Sleep here and wake up feeling like a king. You here to check in? Be my guest. Ooh, literally.
There now. Even in a strange land, one must get situated. Whether you realize it or not.
Indeed.
I will put all the town's resources at your disposal. You can acquire supplies, or sell them at the trading post, and I have a lot of new stores. Go and see them for yourself.
Well,
the weather.
Ah, how nice it is to see you again. There's a great deal of work to do in Monarch's Bluffs. You are capable, but are you willing to put settlement ahead of self? As a great investor, you'll have to leave the safety of the settlement to gather wood, stone, and rawhide. The wilderness has these involved.
Oh, geez! May the spark grant you mercy and protection, friend. The forges of Monarch's Bluffs produce the finest weapons and armor in all.
Thank you. To get notified when I upload more content for this game or other games like this one, which would be Wooters of all varieties, isometric, third-person ARPGs, Wooter shooters and all sorts of Wooters like that, you could subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button to not miss out on my content updates. And optionally, you can even join as a member of the Struck Club on YouTube as a channel member to get access to exclusive perks such as special emotes custom made by me, special badges custom made by me that represents how many months you have been a member for, as well as opt-in of editing tutorials that I can give for Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, as well as shoutouts and things like that. And I would like to use this part of the video to thank all my YouTube members and Twitch subscribers. Thank you for supporting the channel and keeping me going. Thank you also for watching this video, everyone. Keep it cool, Struck Club. Until next time, and goodbye.